Only a year ago, the Aurelian sector was all but doomed. The hive ships of the Tyranids hung over each world, seeding them with obscene creatures. The Tyranids were ready to feast. But these worlds are also the recruiting ground for the Blood Ravens, a chapter of the Emperor's own space marines, and they refused to yield. Veteran Targus weathered pitiless alien attacks, allowing Cyrus and his scouts to find weaknesses in our ravenous foes, while Avitus leveled his righteous fury upon the Xenos. Thaddeus descended upon them on wings of fire. And Davian Thule, the first to fall against the Tyranids, returned from death in the form of a mighty dreadnought. You led them all, Commander. Together, you fought across the deserts of Calderas, through the jungles of Typhon, and beneath the great spire cities of Meridian. You faced an implacable enemy, and you triumphed. But there is a truth more implacable than any tyranny. A new threat will always emerge. Once, Planet Aurelia was the sector's crown jewel, home to billions of souls. Then came the warp storms. They pushed Aurelia into a new orbit, encased the planet in ice, and swallowed it whole. After a thousand years, the warp held Aurelia in its terrible grip, depositing untold horrors across its surface. Now, Planet Aurelia has returned. It should be a barren ball of ice, but a signal is coming from its surface. A Blood Raven signal. A call for help. Commander, this is Gabriel Angelos. We have detected a Blood Raven's distress signal coming from somewhere nearby. If there are chapter brothers in need, provide support. But be wary of a trap. Angelos out.
Our drop pods have scattered, Commander. Something is interfering with the navigation systems. We should locate our other forces and regroup. We need to get past this wall if we are to locate the other drop pods. Use your jump pack to get across. Remote detonators and demolition packs are more than enough to bring this gate down. Charges set. We need only a word. Supply crates replenish explosives and other expendable items. Destroy those crates to uncover the supplies. Without hesitation. Guardsmen, what are they doing here? Be vigilant.
Hold your position, Space Marines. I said hold!
Lower your weapon, Guardsmen. We do not answer to you.
Gun them down!
I can clear those bunkers with explosives. Attacking them with standard weapons takes much more time.
Brothers, return fire!
We will thin their ranks. Charges set. Something sinister is going on here. No loyal guardsman would ever fire on a space marine. I doubt these traitors were alone. More traitors ahead, and well-armed. My scouts wear light armor, Commander, so we had best make use of available cover. Iris here, under fire. Taking cover. Acknowledged.
Commander, the immediate area is secure, but this unpopulated glacier is an armed camp. Did this world not just emerge from the warp?
If so, someone else got here first.
Traitor guardsmen. Just when I was starting to respect them.
Hate them if you will, but do not underestimate them. Say it now. That.
Here they come! Get ready to fire!
Traitors!
Tarkus here! Taking heavy losses!
Quickly, while Tarkus has their attention. We should engage them at extreme range and focus our fire.
Target destroyed.
My thanks, Commander. Our drop pod took anti-air fire on final approach. Only I made it out, and just barely.
And still, you made yourself a target to break that ambush. What would the Codex say about that?
The tactical squad shall draw the enemy's fire, thus allowing the Devastator squad to attack from a position of strength.
Ha! That it does!
This whole situation looks like a trap, but there is still a distress signal transmitting from somewhere nearby. We had best locate its source quickly.
The chapter deals with acknowledged. Standard Imperial Locator Relay. Transmitting a generic distress signal using Blood Raven's codes. Just enough to lure us in.
Coordinates, 9.6 by 11.12. Launch barrage!
Artillery, clear the area! Ice pile from orbit.
No, we need to secure an approach before we can launch an extraction.
Only logic engines can track and target drop pods. Those systems depend on a broadcast array.
Then let us act like space marines. Find the array and destroy it.
I can advance on that turret in tactical formation without being suppressed. Once in range, I can disable it with a frag grenade.
Command, reposition.
Give us a defensible fallback position should we need it.
It will also allow us to reinforce our squads.
Positioning.
Hostile squad eliminated.
Brothers, claim it for the chapter.
Vigilant.
is with us!
This is our brothers.
The chapter banner flies high.
Fire!
enemy troops destroyed.
Scouts here, still by his will. This way.
Reposition.
Thunderhawk is en route.
Then we should proceed to our extraction point and destroy any other traitors we find.
The time for battle is now.
Traitors before they call in a strike!
Fire away!
Keep advancing to avoid the artillery! Defensible position. We hold here.
Thunderhawk Talon Alpha inbound. Hold position.
My Devastator squad should take position in that structure. This whole area will become our killing field.
Tactical squad repositioning.
Be vigilant.
Traitors are laying down a barrage to soften us up. Prepare for an assault.
Target destroyed.
Fire away!
Keep advancing to avoid the artillery. Another barrage!
Be vigilant. As you order.
Understood.
For the chapter.
Tactical Marines awaiting orders. Tactical squad repositioning.
Be vigilant.
Well done, Commander. Those guardsmen have paid the price for betraying the Emperor. We must discover who these traitors were and how they came to use a Blood Raven's code. But we will have to investigate that later. The second strike team I assigned to investigate Aurelia has sent a distress signal. Sergeant Thaddeus and his assault marines are already prepared to deploy, along with the dreadnought Davian Thule.
This signal could be another trap, Captain Angelos.
This call is a full message, Sergeant. Review the signal on your planetary display and provide whatever support you can.
Thank you. Commander, I recognize the markings on the troopers who ambushed you. They used Imperial Guard equipment, but those were House Vandis forces.
Vandis, the deposed governor. That coward fled the sector when the Tyranids attacked.
The noble houses on Meridian have their own militia. It looks like Vandis' troops are resisting the new regime.
I am sure Governor DeRosa will be delighted.
Cruiser Retribution, this is Librarian Jonah Orion. We are under attack. The Eldar are massing around us. They have a Wraith Lord, which has already claimed Sergeant Endymion. We must drive these Xenos back.
Eldar warriors! Attack!
Quickly! Secure that beacon!
Deploy Delta Bomb!
Engage by Eldar!
No more! You are a welcome sight indeed, Commander. I am Jonah Orion. He fell, saving me from an Eldar war machine. We had just discovered a large Xeno structure to the east when they attacked.
A webway assembly, no doubt. It will allow them to invade at their leisure. We must destroy it.
Go, I will guard over our brother's remains. The chapter will not lose Endymion's chains.
Of course. I am at your disposal, Commander.
Under attack from Eldar! They have me pinned!
We'll redeploy!
It is done! Move on!
Destroy them!
Grenade that target!
Hit them hard!
What in the Emperor's name are those?
Something akin to a Wraith Lord.
Our enemies reveal themselves.
Strike at me!
psychic power is building up.
Quickly, destroy their access to the webway.
You are too late. The ancient souls have found their new homes. Rise, Wraith Guard. Destroy the humans.
Target here.
My power is ours!
Get to that position, brothers.
Brothers, fire! Heading out. Destroy them. Enemy destroyed. Tactical squad repositioned.
I am aligning in motion.
Perfect.
Thaddeus here!
Under attack from Eldar! My power is ours to share!
I shall deal with it.
Take your position, brother.
We are up.
Assault squad repositioned.
The field strike at me!
There!
Go!
Brothers, fire! Prepare to...
No Eldar spare!
Move into that position!
It is done! Move on!
Relocating.
At your command.
Deploy Melta Bomb.
Emperor's weapon!
For the Emperor! That's why.
Move! Grenade!
Destroy them.
Your fight is done! Move on!
Cannot retreat.
What were those things the warlock summoned?
He called them Wraith Guard. They somehow drew psychic power from him.
The Eldar press their attack. I will not leave Endymion to these Xenos.
Captain Thule, hold fast. We must support him, Commander.
Assault squad ready. Relocating.
Enemy fire! Yes.
destroyed.
More Wraith Guard!
They are sluggish. They must require a warlock support.
Where are we needed?
Engage my Eldar!
The Eldar return to the sector could not have come at a worse time, Commander.
As you suspected, the House Vandis militiamen who ambushed you at Argent Glacier were not an isolated band of malcontents. More Vandis rebels have risen up against Imperial authority on Meridian. The Retribution will take you there to provide support. Governor DeRosa will have further details for you when you arrive.
What of Planet Aurelia, Captain Angelos?
Jonah, I'm reassigning you to the Commander's strike force. You will all return to Aurelia once the crisis on Meridian has stabilized. Angelos out.